Good afternoon. My name is Chris Battaglia, principal of Benjamin Franklin High School, and I would like to officially welcome everyone to the Class of 2020 virtual graduation. Today we celebrate the students of the graduating class of 2020. For years you've been taught, coached, coerced, begged, and sometimes hollered at to complete your schoolwork, because unless you focus on doing what needs to be done in school, you would not earn your high school diploma. Well, congratulations, because regardless of whether you willingly embraced schoolwork or we dragged you kicking and screaming across the finish line, you've made it. Today, we celebrate your accomplishment. Accomplishments are important because they bring satisfaction with what you've done, but also serve as a motivation for future goals. Nobody will be able to say they overcame more during their senior year of high school than the graduates of the class of 2020. But while this is a major accomplishment, more importantly, it should serve as a motivator for you. When the world shut down, you persevered. This accomplishment should always serve as a motivator for you because there is nothing that can be thrown at you in the future that you won't be able to say, heck, that's nothing compared to the barriers I faced my senior year of high school. Today's virtual ceremony will consist of speeches from your valedictorian, Minor Aguilar Perez, and a very special speaker who is very close to the hearts of all Class of 2020 graduates, Ms. April Myrick. We will then celebrate some major accomplishments of your class with Ms. Rhonda Waller and Ms. Elena Walsh, who will highlight post-secondary school plans and awards. After the recognition of graduates, Ms. Heather Lovett Robinson will read the names of our graduates in alphabetical order and display a picture of them in cap and gown. This year, I highly encourage each family to be inappropriately loud and disruptive when your graduate is called. You will never hear me give that direction again, so go crazy this year. Finally, we will officially confer our graduates, sing the alma mater, and virtually recess out. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce our valedictorian for the class of 2020, Minor Aguilar Perez.
Greetings, family, friends, faculty, and most important, classmates. Thank you for being with us today to celebrate the graduation of Baltimore City Public Schools class of 2020. My name is Minor Aguilar, and I am a graduate from Benjamin Franklin High School. I didn't know that March 13 would be our last class together. I wish I had a chance to give you warm hugs and sincere goodbyes before we set out in different directions. However, I am grateful for the opportunity to share some words with you. Saludos, familiares, amigos, profesores, y lo más importante, compañeros de clase. Gracias por estar con nosotros hoy para celebrar la graduación del 2020 de las escuelas públicas de la ciudad de Baltimore. Mi nombre es Minor Aguilar y soy uno de los graduados de la escuela Benjamin Franklin. No sabía que el 13 de marzo sería nuestra última clase juntos. Desearía tener la oportunidad de darte abrazos cálidos y despedidas sinceras antes de que partiéramos en diferentes direcciones. Sin embargo, estoy agradecido por la oportunidad de compartir algunas palabras con ustedes. I came to this country with little hope to pursue my education. In the 2 years before I immigrated, I lost two of my main motivations, my parents. I was depressed, mentally isolated, filled with anxiety. When I arrived to Baltimore to live with my brother, he required that at least give a school at Benjamin Franklin a try. I had a mind filled with negative thoughts. I was putting myself in a tight spot. I had no idea I could be the 2020 valedictorian. My only thought was dropping out. But I'm grateful to the teachers and students from Benjamin Franklin that motivated me to continue. My smile became a way to portray positive energy and enough positivism to continue to work with my life and work in my goals. Vine a este país con pocas esperanzas de continuar en mi educación. En los 2 años anteriores, antes que llegar a los Estados Unidos, había perdido a 2 de mis grandes motivaciones, mis grandes motores para seguir adelante: mis padres. Estaba mentalmente aislado, con depresión y sin ganas de seguir adelante. Cuando llegué a Baltimore para vivir con mi hermano, él me pidió que por lo menos tratara de seguir en la escuela y le diera una oportunidad a la educación una vez más. Tenía una mente llena de pensamientos negativos porque me estaba poniendo en un lugar difícil, pero sin embargo no tenía idea de que podría ser el mejor estudiante en la misma escuela este año, el 2020. Y los únicos pensamientos que tenía era caerme por completo y salirme de la escuela. Pero estoy agradecido que los maestros y estudiantes de Benjamin Franklin me motivaron a continuar. Mi sonrisa se convirtió en una forma de retratar la energía positiva y el positivismo suficiente para continuar y seguir con mi vida. Muhammad Ali said in one of his fights, "You don't lose if you get knocked down. You lose if you stay down." The effort and determination that I had inside me when I arrived to Benjamin Franklin were not discovered yet. We teenagers have undiscovered merits and virtues. If we get beat up by problems and we get defeated, we have just lost the opportunity to make a change in our lives. We have shown we are weak, and that lessons vanishes with those virtues. I have experience and it's tough, and it doesn't matter how difficult it gets. Because remember, you can lose a battle, but that doesn't mean you will lose the war. Every student has a different challenge, big or small, but our will is greater than any hardship, and our imagination can take us beyond our limits. I am not the smartest student. I am just a student that is willing to set goals, driven to work hard, and confident that I am able to change my outcome with mature decisions. Muhammad Ali dijo en una de sus peleas, "No pierdes si te noquean o te derriban, pierdes si te quedas abajo." Ese deseo vivo de seguir y esa determinación que tenía cuando llegué a Benjamin Franklin no estaban descubiertos, estaban todavía enterrados dentro de mí. Algo que he aprendido es que nosotros adolescentes tenemos virtudes, méritos aún no descubiertos. Si nos golpean los problemas y somos derrotados, acabamos de perder esa oportunidad de hacer un cambio en nuestras vidas. Hemos demostrado que somos débiles y la lección se desvanece junto con esas virtudes. Lo he experimentado, es muy difícil estar en ese lugar. Pero no importa lo difícil que sea, recuerda, puedes perder una batalla, pero eso no significará que vas a perder la guerra. Cada estudiante tiene un desafío diferente, grande o pequeño, pero nuestra voluntad y nuestra determinación es mayor que eso, porque recuerda que nuestra imaginación nos podrá y nos llevará más allá de nuestros límites. No soy el estudiante más inteligente de la escuela o de la ciudad. Solo soy un estudiante que está dispuesto a establecer objetivos, impulsado a trabajar duro y determinado que en mi capacidad de tomar decisiones maduras voy a cambiar mi futuro. As I have found the desire to work for a change in my future, I also have found the desire to help other people. It is joyful to see other people succeed, as I am seeing other class of 2020 to achieve one more goal, that diploma. The desire that all of us have inside of our minds to conquer the world, it has to be shown in the way how we give to others, how we care about others, and how we give love to others. We have worked together and grown together, forging new friendships and creating a love for each other. Life hasn't been easy for me, but I have found resilience, willpower, and self-confidence in the middle of debt, instability, and depression. Education has taught me things that I would never imagine doing. They have shaped my attitude and personality. I always find myself in this paradigm where I learn a lot every day in my school, and I see what school and education has done for me. If secondary education has helped me to get through my worst problems in my life, I can only imagine what college or university will do for me and my future. Como he encontrado ese deseo vivo de trabajar por un cambio en mi futuro, he también encontrado el deseo de ayudar a otras personas. Es muy alegre ver a otras personas tener éxito, como estoy viendo a la clase del 2020 obtener un mérito más, obtener este diploma. Por eso, ese deseo que todos tenemos dentro de nuestras mentes y corazones de conquistar un mundo diferente, que también así se refleje en el amor que damos a otros, en ese amor puro que le brindamos a los demás, que así se lo demos a cualquier persona que necesite de nuestra ayuda. Hemos trabajado juntos, crecido juntos, forjando nuevas amistades y creando un amor mutuo. La vida no ha sido difícil para mí, pero he encontrado resistencia, fuerza de voluntad y autoconfianza en medio de la muerte, la inestabilidad y la depresión. La educación y la lectura me han enseñado muchas cosas importantes. Y nunca me hubiera imaginado lo que ellos, la educación y la lectura, podrían hacer en mi vida un cambio diferente en la forma de cómo pienso y cómo yo me comporto en esta sociedad. Siempre me encuentro en este paradigma, donde aprendo mucho todos los días de la escuela y también veo lo que la escuela ha hecho por mí. Creo que la educación secundaria ha cambiado mi vida y me ha ayudado en los peores problemas. ¿Qué más me puedo imaginar de lo que pasará en college o la universidad en mi vida y mi futuro? Y eso es lo que más deseo cada día, anhelar, llegar allá y ver ese cambio en mi vida y a mi alrededor. Going forward, we know there will be difficulties. We know there will be obstacles to overcome, but we also know there will be laughter and success. We are ready to step out and take our place in the world. And remember, be the change that you want to see in the world. To my classmates, go forth and form your own path to success. We may stumble and even fall down, but we will always pick ourselves back up. And if we ever see someone struggling, let us be kind and help them get back on their feet. The actor Edward Helms says, "Don't be afraid of fear, because it sharpens you, it challenges you, and above all, it makes you stronger." And I want you to take that word, stronger. I want you to be strong every day, wherever you're going, whatever direction you're going. I want you to take the word in your mind and your heart. Whatever hardship you're going to face or you will face in the future, I want you to be strong because you were born to be strong, to be successful, and not to fail. En el futuro sabemos que habrá dificultades, sabemos que habrá obstáculos que superar, pero también sé que habrá risas y éxito. Estamos listos para salir y tomar nuestro lugar en el mundo. Y recuerda, sé ese cambio que quieres ver en el mundo. Sé tú esa diferencia que quieres ver en este mundo tan precioso. Para mis compañeros de clase, salgan y formen sus propios caminos hacia el éxito. Podemos tropezar e incluso caer, pero siempre volveremos a levantarnos. Y si alguna vez ves a alguien luchando, caído, seamos amables y ayudémoslo a levantarse. El actor Eduardo Parks siempre dice, "No tengas miedo al temor, porque él te agudiza, te desafía y sobre todo te hace más fuerte." Recuerda, siempre No tengas miedo a ese miedo dentro de ti, porque si tú lo tomas muy en serio, ese miedo te dominará. Y siempre quiero que recuerdes, lleva la palabra fuerte. Llévala dentro de tu corazón y de tu mente, donde quiera que tú vayas, cualquier destino que tú vayas, lleva esa palabra fuerte, porque recuerda que tú naciste para ser exitoso y no para fracasar en tu vida. Muchas gracias. Thank you so much.
Class of 2020, you were focused on your future, and now you are here. It seems like yesterday I was visiting Lakeland Middle School, and I met an eighth grader named Joanna, who asked me when she would be able to take AP classes at Benn. In that moment, I realized that this class was going to be exceptional, because without ever entering the building to begin your high school career, you were already planning for this moment. Of course, I did not know then that this dynamic group would end their high school career amidst the pandemic. But if any group was strong enough to persevere, as you have proved before you entered our doors, and have proven now as you leave our doors, it was you. Because of this unique situation, you have experienced virtual graduations nationally and locally. If you tuned in, you've heard the words of encouragement from Barack Obama, LeBron James, Ray Lewis, and Cal Ripken. I wanted Lamar Jackson to be your speaker because I've always wanted the best for you. However, you will have to settle for me, April Myrick, assistant principal of Benjamin Franklin High School and proud administrator for the class of 2020 since 2016. As for me, I feel privileged and purposed for this moment to provide your commencement address in this unusual yet celebratory time. Sin embargo, te den que conformarse conmigo, pues para mí es un privilegio de dar del discurso graduación a la promoción 2020 en un marco celebratorio y a la misma vez inusual. Today we are social distancing, but for 4 years we came together each day in which was our school building and our home. One of the phrases during this pandemic that has been stamped in everyone's head through public service announcements, commercials, and hashtags is please stay home. The irony in this statement is that a home does not necessarily have to be a physical space. Home, more often than not, is not where you live, but what lives in you. Una de las frases común durante esta pandemia, que está grabada en nuestras mentes por tantos nosotros a través de las redes sociales en el de quedarse en casa. Esta errónea de quedarse en casa no tiene que con el espacio físico o quedarse en su casa, no es donde uno vive, pero le que vive en uno. If your parents are anything like my parents, they gave you a lecture about how to act when you left home and went out in public. My mother would often tell me, don't embarrass me in public. And I'm sure your parents or guardians have told you when you left home that you should act a certain way because you are a reflection of what you've learned at home. Your guardian says this to you because there are things that you have learned from your family that they expect you to represent as you leave. There are many times when I'm speaking about you and people are not sure if I'm speaking about my biological children or you. But just as I have told my biological children, I'm sure I've told you short of 100 times, when you leave out of our building, our home, whether speaking to politicians, attending field trips, or donning sports uniforms, that you have to represent what you've learned at home. And don't embarrass, well, don't let me finish that statement since we're in the midst of company. When you left the building, you were a reflection of our home. Even as you graduate and leave our physical building, you will always be a reflection of our home. So today, I echo the same message that as you travel this journey called life, I'm hopeful that you will fare well because you come from a good home. Por eso hoy les repito, el mensaje les digo que empezar que jornada, llamada vida, les agora bienestar, porque proviven de una muy buena casa. We represent different facets of the city, the state, the country, and the world, but we are Benn Franklin. We are made up of many races, ethnicities, cultures, languages, personalities, but together we are still Benn Franklin. Benn is not your home because you were there for 4 years, but it is your home because it lives in you, and you come from a good home. Representamos facetas de la ciudad, del estado, del país y del mundo, pero somos Benjamin Franklin. Estamos formados de muchas razas étnicas, cultures, lenguajes, personalidades, pero juntos seguimos siendo Benn Franklin. Benn es nuestro hogar porque estuvieron ahí por 4 años y porque vive cada uno de ustedes y todos aprovechan de una casa sólida y buena. Every generation has met challenges from war to famine to recession and disease. And I wish that I could tell you that everything would go as planned. I know that you come from a good home, but everyone may not see that. There are people who may impede your breathing, interrupt your morning run, or disturb your walk home. It's unfair, but you may have to do things differently because we want you to return home. I wish that I could tell you that you will never face any challenges or witness injustice, experience another pandemic. But the truth is you will face challenges that will test your intellect, your discipline, your skill, your character, your beliefs. And I'm sure you will confront these challenges with excellence because you are resourceful and you come from a good home. Como quisiera que no tengan que encontrartes con retos o que tengan que presenciar en justicias que experimentan otra pandemia. Pero la verdad es que los retos que encuentran en la vida probarán sus intelecto, sus disciplina, su habilidad, su carácter y sus creencias. Estoy segura que sabrán enfrentar cada uno de ellos con excelencia. Y encuentran la salida porque proven de buen jugar. Some of you are the first in your family to graduate high school. Some of you will be the first in your family to go to college. Seize the moment of being the first and embrace that in the future, you will not be the only. Seize the moment of being accomplished, but do not stop the journey there because the world needs you and because you come from a good home. Algunos de ustedes son los primeros en graduarse de la secundaria en su familia. Algunos serán primeros en ir a la universidad. Aprovechen el momento de ser los primeros y tengan un cuatro que serán los únicos. Aprovechen el momento y vean su éxito. Sin embargo, no se detengan en su honestidad. Aquí porque el mundo los necesito porque proveen de un buen lugar. And of course, you know I could not leave you without sharing some Dr. Seuss. This is the new exclusive remix. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. You are on your own, and you know what you know. And you are the Bayhawk who will decide where to go. Oh, the places you'll go. There's fun to be done. There are points to be scored. There are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with the ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame, you'll be famous as famous can be with the world watching you win on TV. Except what they don't, because sometimes they won't. I'm afraid that sometimes you'll play lonely games too. Games you can't win because you'll play against you. All alone, whether you like it or not, alone will be something. You'll be quite a lot. And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet things that will scare you right out of your pants. There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't want to go on. You'll get mixed up, of course. As you already know, you'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step with care and great tact, and remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous in death and never mix up your right foot with your left. And you will succeed. Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Bayhawk, you'll move mountains. So, be your name Tariq, or Selena, Yari, Troy, Amaya, or Dante, or Kristen, Nevaeh, Bazida, Steven, Samantha, or Lachey, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. So get on your way. Entonces vayan por su camino. You are always welcome to our physical home, Benjamin Franklin High School, after school hours or with proper permission, of course. But you cannot stay. As much as I will miss Taylor teaching me dance moves and Miss Perry and I beating you in dance contests, or Carolina encouraging me when I need it, or picking out prom dresses with Mahala, and or watching Emmanuel stepping up when you least expect it, you cannot stay because your true home, our home, is not the physical one, but the one that lives in your heart. You cannot stay because the world needs you. The world needs you because you come from a good home and you have represented that home well. No se pueden quedar aquí porque se verdada. Casa no es espacio físico, pero que vive en sus corazones. You have persevered through things that no person should ever have to go through, and you still made it to this point. Your resilience has been unmatched, and I wish that I could still credit and say this is because you come from a good home, but I accredit to you. I expect that you carry on with the same excellence and perseverance that you have the past 13 years. Not excellence because everything went right, but because despite of everything, you kept going. You made the decision that despite what has happened to you, despite what you have seen, despite what people have said about you, despite what you have experienced, you made it. And no matter how far you travel or where life leads you, remember that I'm expecting great things for you. Y no importa la distancia en la que viajen, or donde la vida dos llave, recording que espero mucho de cada uno de ustedes. And remember, class of 20, y no se olviden promoción 2020, that we love you very much and that que los queremos mucho y que we are, nosotros somos, Ben Franklin.
Hello, parents, friends, colleagues, and the class of 2020. This is Ms. Waller, your school counselor, and I would like to thank everybody for a job well done. Although these past months have been really difficult, you guys did it. I have the honor and the pleasure to announce the Benjamin Franklin's Class of 2020 College Acceptances. First up, we have Haley Atkins, Anne Arundel Community College, Hood College, Wesley College. Maynor Aguilar Perez, Baltimore City Community College, Community College of Baltimore County. Selena Aguilar Perez, Baltimore City Community College. Kristen Alday, Baltimore City Community College. Samantha Alves, Baltimore City Community College, Stevenson University. Besada Amaya Vasquez, Baltimore City Community College, Coppin State University, Towson University. Naya Armstead, Baltimore City Community College. Amaya Brown, Anne Arundel Community College, Baltimore City Community College, Community College of Baltimore County. Kamaya Brown, Albright College, Baltimore City Community College, Bowie State University, Curry University, Delaware State University, Goucher College, McDaniel College, Mount St. Mary's University, Salisbury University, St. Mary's College of Maryland University, Wilson College. Ivan Camargo Porquello, Baltimore City Community College. Franklin Canunez Ramos, Baltimore City Community College. Jahan August Carroll, Baltimore City Community College, Hood College, Frostburg University. Kenaya Curry, Baltimore City Community College, Bowie State University. Lindsay Escalante, Baltimore City Community College. Maria Espinoza Marquez, Baltimore City Community College. Sabrina Everly, Baltimore City Community College, Community College of Baltimore County, Salisbury University, Stevenson University, Towson University. Anderson Fuentes Chavez, Baltimore City Community College. Joanna Funes, Baltimore City Community College, Frostburg University, Goucher College, McDaniel College. Estefanie Galicia Campos, Baltimore City Community College. Yeri Galvez Martinez, Baltimore City Community College. Naya Gomes, Alvernia University, Baltimore City Community College, Morgan State University, Mount St. Mary's University, Point Park University, Virginia Union University. Deontay Green, Baltimore City Community College. Victoria Guevara Guzman, Baltimore City Community College. Daquan Guy, Alvernia University. Rajon Hall, Los Angeles Southwest College. Karen Hall, Baltimore City Community College, Coppin State University, Stevenson University, York College of Pennsylvania. Emmanuel Enriquez, Gannon University. Jermaine Higgins, Baltimore City Community College, Lee University. Taylor Hill, Baltimore City Community College. Lachey Hyman, Baltimore City Community College, Stevenson University. Jaheim Johnson, Baltimore City Community College. Nevaeh Jones, Anne Arundel Community College, Baltimore City Community College, Coppin State University, Morgan State University. Clarence Lake, Baltimore City Community College. Jawan Luck, Community College of Baltimore County. Fernanda Luna Guevara, Baltimore City Community College. Ashley McCardo, Baltimore City Community College. Alicia Mitchell, Baltimore City Community College. Bernard Morgan Jr., Morgan State University, Old Dominion University. Clovis Noah, Baltimore City Community College, the University of Maine at Machias, Thomas College. Carolina Ortega Alvarenga, Frostburg University, George Mason University, Goucher College, Marshall University, McDaniel College, New Jersey City University, Stevenson University, Towson University, University of Maryland College Park. Cameron Pearson, Baltimore City Community College, Coppin State University, Salisbury University, St. Mary's College of Maryland, Towson University, University of Maryland College Park, University of Maryland Eastern Shore. Darius Peoples, Baltimore City Community College. Mahalia Paragon, Baltimore City Community College, Community College of Baltimore County. Yevison Perquera Perez, Baltimore City Community College. Dalvin Petty, Baltimore City Community College. Shabria Robbins, Baltimore City Community College. Angel Robinson, Hood College, McDaniel College, Mount St. Mary's University, Notre Dame of Maryland University, University of Maryland Eastern Shore, Washington College. Kara Rosbach, Barry University, Baltimore City Community College, McDaniel College, Towson University. Jefferson Sanchez Amaya, Baltimore City Community College. Jonathan Tucker, Baltimore City Community College. Luis Vargas Nunez, Baltimore City Community College. Congratulations, Class of 2020. We love you. Nosotros somos.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. Although this is not how we imagine celebrating you, there is so much to celebrate this year. I have the privilege of sharing all of the academic and need-based scholarships and awards that students have won to help pay for their education over the next 4 years. I would like to highlight the following students who won or who are eligible for scholarship and grant money totaling up to $10,000 per year. These graduates received the following awards: the Federal Pell Grant, the Maryland Higher Education Assistance Grant, and the Marist Scholars Program Scholarship. Kristen Alday, Sarah Argueta, Naya Armstead, Amaya Brown, Ivan Camargo Porquillo, Kanaya Curry, Lindsay Escalante, Jalen Farrar, Estefany Galicia Campos, Deontay Green, Daquan Guy, Rajon Hall, Stephanie Hernandez Gonzalez, Jermaine Higgins, Taylor Hill, Clarence Lake, Ashley Mercado, Alicia Mitchell, Darius Peoples, Mahala Paragon, Gavinson Pesquera Perez, Davin Petty, Shabria Robbins, Jefferson Sanchez Amaya, Jonathan Tucker, and Luis Vargas Nunez. Congratulations, scholars. I would also like to individually recognize students who were offered exceptional amounts of money by different institutions to pay for their college educations over the next 4 years. Although a great deal of funding is still in flux for this upcoming year because of the current pandemic, I would like to extend my sincerest congratulations to the following students for already receiving so many awards and such prestigious merit scholarships and grants. Betsaida Amaya Vasquez, the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated Scholarship, the Educational Assistance Grant, and the Towson Top 10% Scholarship, totaling $26,000. Clovis Noah, the Thomas Honoris Scholarship, the Bold Coast Scholarship, and the Educational Assistance Grant for a total of $60,000 over 4 years. Sabrina Everly, the Stevenson University Scholarship for a grand total of $71,200. Lachey Hyman, the Stevenson University Scholarship and the Educational Assistance Grant for a grand total of $75,200 for 4 years. Selena Aguilar Perez, the Guaranteed Access Grant for a total of $76,400. Maria Espinoza Marquez, the Guaranteed Access Grant for a total of $76,400. Anderson Fuentes Chavez, the Guaranteed Access Grant, $76,400. Victoria Guevara Guzman, the Guaranteed Access Grant, $76,400. Bernard Morgan Jr., the Guaranteed Access Grant for $76,400 over 4 years. Nevaeh Jones, the Guaranteed Access Grant and the Model Lyric Essay Scholarship for a grand total of $77,400 over 4 years. Maynor Aguilar Perez, the Guaranteed Access Grant, the College Bound Foundation Scholarship, the Chesapeake Language Project Scholarship, and the New Wave Resilience Scholarship for a grand total of $97,400 over 4 years. Jahan August Carroll, the Guaranteed Access Grant and the Hood College Trailblazer Scholarship for a total of $131,970 over 4 years. Emmanuel Henriquez, a Gannon University Athletic Scholarship for a total of $135,080 over 4 years. Cameron Pearson, the Incentive Awards Program Scholarship and the Northrop Grumman HIP Scholarship for a grand total of $137,584 over 4 years. Taryn Hall, the Stevenson University Scholarship and the Guaranteed Access Grant for a total of $139,600 over 4 years. Samantha Alves, the Guaranteed Access Grant and the Stevenson University Scholarship, $148,400 over 4 years. Naya Goins, the Alvernia University Heritage Award, the Point Park University Scholarship, and the Mount St. Mary's Scholarship for a total of $172,800 over 4 years. Joanna Funes, the McDaniel Merit Scholarship, the Goucher College Global Citizen Award, and the Educational Assistance Grant for a grand total of $196,000 over 4 years. Haley Adkins, the Wesley College Scholarship, the Hood College Scholarship, and the Guaranteed Access Grant for a total of $235,400 over 4 years. Kara Rosbach, the McDaniel Merit Scholarship, the Guaranteed Access Grant, and the Barry University Merit Scholarship for a total of $248,400 over 4 years. Carolina Ortega Alvareña, the University of Maryland's President Scholarship, the Top of the Class Scholarship, the Mason Declaration Award, the McDaniel Academic Scholarship, the Guaranteed Access Grant, the Goucher's Founder Award, and the Stevenson University Scholarship for a grand total of $486,800. Angel Robinson, the Notre Dame University of Maryland Academic Scholarship, the William Smith Scholarship, the Hood College Founder Scholarship, Hood's Provost Scholarship, the McDaniel Merit Scholarship, the Mount St. Mary's Provost Scholarship, the M&T Bank Scholarship, and the Guaranteed Access Grant for a total of $524,360 over 4 years. Finally, Kamaya Brown, the Mount St. Mary's Leadership Scholarship, the Guaranteed Access Grant, the Albright College Grant, the Curry College Academic Achievement Scholarship, the Goucher Global Citizen Award, the Euodius E. Parker Scholarship, the McDaniel Merit Scholarship, and the Salisbury Academic Scholarship for a grand total of $540,400 over four years. The class of 2020 has earned a grand total and scholarships and grants of $1,273,890. Congratulations, class of 2020. We will miss you dearly.
Haley Adkins, class counsel. Minor Aguilar, valedictorian. Selena Aguilar, merit scholar, top 5%. Kristen Alday. Jairo Alvarado. Samantha Alves, merit scholar, top 5%. Betsaida Amaya, salutatorian, class translator. Jefferson Amaya. Cider Argueta. Naya Armstead, class historian. Joshua Devin Bryssel. Amaya Brown. Kimaya Brown. Yvonne Camargo Porquillo. Antonio Canales Morales. Jahan August Carroll, class vice president. Angelina Sedano Snyder. Blanca Chacon Miranda. Sandra Chapman. Kanaya Curry. Deshaun Dargan. Lindsay Escalante. Maria Espinoza. Sabrina Everly, merit scholar, top 5%. Jalen Farrar. Alexis Fullerton. Joanna Funes, class counsel. Estefany Galicia. Yari Galvez, Class Treasurer. Troy Gregory Gaylord. Naya Goins. Alejandro Gomez III. Tariq Grandison. Deontay Green. Victoria Guevara. Daquan Guy. Rajon Hall. Taryn Hall. Trayvon Halstead. Rashonda Henderson. Emmanuel Henriquez, Class Officer. Stephanie Hernandez. Jermaine Higgins. Taylor Hill, Class Officer. Lachey B. Hyman. Destiny Johns. Jaheim Calvin Johnson. Kenyon A. Jones, Jr. Nevaeh Jones. Clarence E. Lake. Nathan Ledford. Letitia Mann. Ashley Mercado. Stephen Merlos. Alicia Mitchell. Marina Mobley. Andrea Montoya. Cameron Moore. Bernard Morgan Jr. Clovis Noah. Carolina Ortega Alvarenga, Class Secretary, Merit Scholar, Top 5%. Cameron Pearson, Top 10%. Darius Peoples. Mahala Paragon. Yevinson Perez. Davin Petty. Lady Pineda. Katina Purdy. William Reyes, Merit Scholar, Top 5%. Shabria D. Robbins. Angel Robinson, Class President, Merit Scholar, Top 5%. Dante Robinson. Kara Rosbeck, Top 10%. Dion Sanders. Robert Lewis Shafter. Tyler Spindler. Lewis Terrell. Jonathan Tucker. Jamira Turner. Luis Vargas. Alana Wade. Fabiola Andrea Zavala.
In recognition of the records and achievements of the students of this class, and by virtue of the authority vested in me as principal of Benjamin Franklin High School, I certify that these students have met the graduation requirements of both the Baltimore City Public Schools and the Maryland State Department of Education. I take pleasure in recommending to you the graduating class of 2020.
To the 2020 graduating class at Ben Franklin and Maysville Cove, acknowledging the certification and recommendation by the Principal Battaglia and by the authority vested in me as Chief of Staff of City Schools, I take pleasure in presenting to you the graduating class of 2020 for the conferring of diplomas. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor of presenting to you Dr. Darrell Brooks, Baltimore City School Board of Commissioner.
In recognition of the certification of these graduates, the recommendation of the principal, and the acknowledgement of the chief financial officer, and by the virtue of the authority vested in me as commissioner of the Baltimore City School Board, I take pleasure in accepting the graduating class of 2020 for the conferring of high school diplomas.
We are Ben Franklin.
And for generations with
pride, strength with honor.
And integrity.
We are Ben Franklin. We'll lead by great example.
We've earned our education,
so success we'll achieve.
We are strong. We will rise just like the sun.
We are Ben Franklin. We are your tomorrow.
And when this time has ended,
we forever
will be. We are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are. Nosotros somos.
We are Ben Franklin. Thank you.